part 6. I think it's part 6 of Dark Souls 2. Going to last time we got into the last Bastille. But I don't think I'm gonna head back there right now. I think I might try heading up that path into the forest where those two petrified people were the switch. I might be good enough now to take those crazy people on. They were in the cages. If I can figure out how to get out through the gate, that's probably how. So really weirded out by the transparency here. The way this stuff kind of fades in and out. It's really unnerving. Poison. So what do we got here? We got an aqueduct. We got this guy who's like a white knight. See, like the guy that I killed in the forest clearing? Can't get a good look at him. He just looks like a knight. The big ash sword.
Guess neither. Ach, just doesn't he seem quite right? There are no craftsmen.
Some Scottish guy.
You don't think a real life person was turned to stone, do you?
Alright, now let's see if these guys are back in their cages. They are. Alright, good, I can kill these guys. Still watch out for poison. What was with that guy's stomach? That was weird. Alright, where's the other one? Where's your buddy? Why couldn't I see him before? He dropped down or something? Alright, looks like my sword is good enough to stagger those guys. What the hell is that? Probably part of the door. So, what is this place? Alright, so she is completely petrified. What the hell is that noise? It looks like there are doors up there. I'm not sure if that's just for show, or if you can actually get up there. What does this place look like? Gate, I guess. Maybe a little shrine.
See that statue?
So I can't go that way. I should probably actually switch back to my real armor. Bad rolls. Alright, well, I think what I'm gonna do is go back. There's also one online so that you can drop down. There's salamanders there in the Cardinal Tower. I think I might do that. Maybe so I can check out what those items are down there. Okay, so I do have some. I'm at full health enough. Debating whether or not I should actually go to the Last Bastille and summon for that crazy boss. Or what? Might as well, I guess. General Devious. Let's go. I know where the other guy was, I didn't even see his name. Anybody gonna come? There we go. All right, tune breath. God damn it. Anyone else gonna pop up? Guess we'll just have to move on. This guy kind of takes the lead, I guess. This guy probably just wants boss souls. Doesn't really want to mess around with anything else. Oop, sorry. Jesus. Don't get too dumb here. Where's this other guy? All right, good teamwork. Could not keep this going. You guys. Oh no, dude. Alright, Jesus Christ, people, come on. Alright, at least we got someone else. Now let's just hope we can all pull our weight here. I'm worried about this guy's time running out. I do to rip and summon. Any fucking time, dude. Alright. Let's get this shit started. So is this how you're actually supposed to do this? This guy is actually... Alright, now how do we get to the next one? Ow. Whoops. Fucking ow. Switch to SS here. All right, hopefully you guys can take care of the other one. With this one. Where is the other one? Okay, it's still alive. Alright, there we go. There we go. Thank you very much, guys. I think I'll co-op on that one a decent amount. That seems like a good place to do it. So what do we got in this room? Got a room that we can't open. Any ladders anywhere? Seems like the only thing we have is just this exit. Do a closer look and make sure there are no ladders I'm missing. Also make sure that... Look for floor traps. This place kind of gives me a... Sin's Fortress kind of vibe. Alright, so how do you get there? You can't jump that, I don't think. Can you? Nope. You can't almost die, though. Alright, how jingly my armor is really unnerving. Whoa! What the fuck was that? I was about to turn around for a bonfire. Well, I've got all these souls. I feel like I should probably use them.
Bearer of the less.
What do we got? Well, that all seems like pretty prudent leveling there. I'll go with that. I need to take a few minutes one of these times and just go through all my items and figure out what all the item descriptions and stuff are. Why is this the second bonfire? That's really weird. Alright, well, I'll do some summoning, I guess. Okay, while I'm doing that, I'll do a quick pass through. So instantaneous in this game. I need to find a merchant. I suppose if there's the armor, I might be able to go buy all his stuff for him. But I need to find someone I can just go dump all these souls into, because I don't want to keep leveling up this fast. And I think that the blacksmith has a limited number of Titanite shards. I just don't like the idea of being too overleveled. Hello, good sir. Let's go. Get over, dude. they've already been here before or not. I can't tell. Where'd the other guy go? Why did my first attack not register? Going to the boss? Where are we going? I feel kind of bad leading people to the boss that weren't quite ready to do that. But, alas, will it be down here? Not sure that I have. Yeah, it must have been down here. Was that a shortcut to the boss? Kinda. Right behind those guys. Fuck, I'm dead. God damn it. I think I helped. Looks like they got one of them. Actually using my SS Flask too. That's not good. Well, let's keep going that way, I guess. Suppose I could drop another soapstone. Take long. Can I close that? No. Little squirrel. Let's go. No, not that. You go straight to the boss. Nice hair, by the way. You gonna get someone else? Yeah, get someone else. Also heal up. Are you a clown? What are you? It's an eye patch? That's weird. Whoa. What? Alright, that doesn't make any sense. That's really weird. Also, really bad luck for that guy. Okay, my back is turned to the door. Wonderful. Poison resist. Okay. I don't have any rings equipped. That's why it's not helping. I'm actually gonna get a physical attack. And I'll do gradually restore HP. Gentlemen. That's gonna be a bad situation when I come back. But what can you do? Guys in here, probably. Whoa, no, apparently not. Got one SS mask. Use a life gem. So it seems like wherever I put my summon sign down, it's going to be instantaneous. I wonder if there's a wider range of a summon sign. Like a wider range of levels that you're allowed to have for the summons. Because you can level faster. So before, when getting to about 90 or 100 was your max for a playthrough. It's your first playthrough. Jesus Christ. That's not good. Gentlemen, what are you gonna do? I didn't see him. He's probably gonna come back up. these lives. God, fucking damn it. That's really annoying. Anyway, the life gems are cheap enough that, and you can buy an infinite number of them, that I don't really feel bad about. Well, now I'm dead. God damn it. Well, there's more summoning then. I still can't quite figure out why this is the second bonfire. Unless there's a second way into this place. There would have to be a Dark Souls. Otherwise this would be like a painted world equivalent. And that would kind of stand out as being weird. Dude, you can attack me or what? Alright, apparently gonna grab me. Dude does not do much damage. There's that whip. I wonder if I can use that whip that I traded the petrified something for, now that I up my dexterity. I'm coming. Going that way, apparently. Well, I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. Was that what you're supposed to do? That's a fucking bonfire too. I'll be damned. Wow. Okay. Yeah, let's go exploring, shall we? Is that a black? That's a fucking blacksmith. God damn it. Alright, well now we have to go beat the boss so I can... Yeah, dude, come on. You can come back and look at this later. Let's go open up the way to the boss, dude. At least gonna get started. I do appreciate him showing me the way though. You guys coming or what? How is it? Fucking goddamn. All right. What the fuck? What is up with this person that it does that every time? Is it just to me? Holy shit. Thank you. That was a nice big mug to come back to. Alright, at least now I got a target. I got that blacksmith to go hit. Blow all my souls. So I don't know if I can backstab this guy. I do enjoy how much pushover those guys are. Come back here. Stay away from that barrel. Thank you. There we go. Oh, fucking goddammit. Can I shoot that? Survive. Alright, well, gotta go back and reset, I guess. What about you? Can I kick you off? No. Maybe I need to run with the barrel for a little bit. Also, where did she go? She said that she would help out with co-op. She does not seem to have been helping. I can't go back across there, can I? I forgot. Well, forward then, I guess. Where are you guys? Stupid bastards. typically that's it for large groups. Also, one of you really needs to give me your sword. I would very much appreciate it. Is that an item out there I missed? No. Hello, gentlemen. Did it really well. So how do we get across there? Just mean to lose every wall or something somewhere. You probably have to fall through there. That's how you get it. No clue what the fuck this guy is. I think even left him. Alright, reset the bonfire. I really want to go to that blacksmith, so I'm gonna go back. It's a short run. The only problem is that you can't get back to the bonfire very easily to reset. I suppose I could use that shortcut to that hallway, which I probably should have been using. Very obliging in dying, though. As are the dogs. I'm very appreciative of the fact that shit, these dogs. So why is it doing 248 damage to these, and it was doing 298 to that last one? This must be the main blacksmith. What are you doing?
Oh, why can't they all be this easy?
This an untrustworthy blacksmith? Oh, he's insane.
Shape up. Oh, dear flame. I ought to fetch a new ember. Flame. I ought to fetch a new flame.
I ought to fetch a new
flame.
Of upgrade stuff. Huh. Does he have a name?
I ought to fetch Flay.
No. So he's more of a blacksmith supplier rather than a blacksmith. Better go open that shortcut then. There's nothing back here, right? It's just a alley. Yeah. Okay. You guys, come on out. Not how that should go. That was the fastest way I could possibly try to die. Die, just give it up. I'm not really planning on it. Anybody down here? No. Phantom's freaking me out. All right. Well, let's come up here and explore. Let's see these messages are. Treasure. Huh. More Pharaoh stuff. Hello, buddy. Large club. That will scale nicely with strength, is my guess. Seek and destroy. So what is this one then? Poison? No, it's actually a treasure. Priest Chime. Is that a wand or something? PC invasion. What the fuck? What the fuck?
I'm dead! King Lexaphon Bell! Great Bell of Orkin. The bell belongs to the princess, it do. slice you to bits. Me and my chums, we shall be left. Stay back all your pieces. Tiniest pieces.
Absurd amount of stagger damage. Fucking roll. Alright, so we're doing a lot of poise damage to each other. Alright. Yeah, we were doing a lot of poison damage to each other, so I knew that if he attacked, then that would probably absorb a lot of his stamina, so that I could get a good swing in. What the fuck is going on in this place? I'm not gonna attack the weird little goblin. But how do I get into the Covenant to protect the bell? This place freaks me the fuck out. What is going on here? Oh my god, these guys are actually really fucking tough. I need to get the hell out of here. That dude's gonna kill me. One of these dudes is gonna kill me. Like, those three. Jesus. Fuck this tower. Seriously, fuck it. Let me down. Let me out of here. This place fucking blows. Alright, let's see if we can go back and talk to that guy. Actually, I'm gonna do it now, in case my bonfire resets the invasion.
A long time ago, the princess Shimoni. Yes, just like so.
What is this guy?
For the princess' honor. Stay away, foul undead, or you'll be a goner.
Okay, so if you're human, I bet you might get an opportunity.
Stay back! It belongs to the princess.
Well, wait, once I put a summon sign down up here, who would summon me? Actually, I don't want to do that, because I don't want them taking me up here, where I have not gone yet. But this seems like the Forest Covenant type of PvP area. Be wary of left. Just this guy, it looks like. That guy seems a little bit stronger than the last few. I got a human effigies to turn human for the belfry. Staircase up. Be where he left, yeah. Kind of an Enrolando thing going on here with the really high up and looks like rooftop scampering. But also very undead bird style layout. Poison gas. What kind of enemy emits poison gas? Lots of barrels, perhaps? There are a lot of bloodstains in here. I think I was standing still and died. Someone is jingling. It's not me. What is that noise? I like that. But seriously, what the fuck is that noise? An NPC? What the fuck? Who the fuck are you? Where did you come from? It wasn't this guy, was it? No. It's people from down below. It's them. Oh, it is opening that. I'm also gonna get attacked from behind. Anytime you like to get up, that'd be fantastic. So that guy was in his menu, that first guy. What? Holy shit. Alright, those chain guys are driving me crazy. Another boss door. What is up with that one? Fuck you, shitheads. Don't you fucking do it. Suck. You'll suck really hard. Fuck. So what cures petrification? Alright, that's pretty good. You're probably gonna jump down there, aren't you? What is the point of these little rooms? Is that a fissure? No. I don't think. Alright, let's go drop down. See if I even can do it and land right. Not there. Not there. Fuck. Well, we get to find out where the souls ended up. Maybe go play on the roof a little bit, because I think that's where that other guy came from. The one that came from behind. Alrighty. Is that what that guy was? Is he one of the lepers that explodes fire instead of gas? Strong attack in 2 weeks. Seems to kill those guys. I never went up here. I need to go up here. I guess 3 weeks. What? Oh. That was like 24,000 souls. Alright, well, we don't have to worry about going that way then, I guess. We know there's a boss door there. That's a new one. All right, let's go exploring down here a little bit since we got nothing to lose. Got some doggies downstairs. This is a few of them built like the Bolitarian stables. Flame butterfly. He apparently does a little writing gesture. Get one of the doggies. Alright, number of dogs, right? I really don't like being staggered. Be wary of trio. Does that mean dogs? What does that mean? They're not activated by the sound, are they? Let's go explore a little, shall we? Before I open that up. is that? Is that a crossbow? That was a crossbow. Now can I get... Where the fuck did you come from? Alright, now let me back out. God damn it. Okay, I can get out down there. Oh. Yep. Fuck. It didn't kill any of them? Fuck those guys. Put this on, how does this compare to... Yeah, the hollow stuff is a little better. Use antiquated key. Where did I get that from? Somewhere in here. Swordsman's left. Oh, I already got this. Fury pincer attack. Fuck, it's these guys. God damn it. These flame butterflies. Oh. Why was I bored of that? It's really weird. Okay, like 45 different areas all at once. Which is really disconcerting. Well. Alright, so up above, the kind of, I think I went through the whole area over there. It seemed like that was just to the boss. Okay, we got an item here. A shitload of guys in there. That may or may not be worth it to even enter. God damn it. Oh, it's a green blossom. Stamina? Yeah. Alright, were there only two of you in there? It looks like it. fuck is this place? This is like a treasure room or something. Is there an exit? There's an exit. Looks like it's not exactly supposed to be. That's not an illusory wall. God damn it. So which one of these is a trap? What do we got here? That's a dead guy. That's me. Ah. Oh, you can buy more than one. So where do you buy more? So I think she only had one to give. Parrying dagger. Twin blade. That sounds like a dexterity. Holy shit, that's a lot of dexterity. For not very much scaling. What is it? Haha. So you can go all Jedi. What kind of great swords do I got? Is that the dragon like guy? Missing for this a lot. Okay. And it's a dexterity one. Do my large club that I have not tried out. 26 strength. That's kind of sweet, but still a little too slow. I'll stick with the bastard sword for now. I would like something a little longer, though. Where the fuck am I now? I actually pull out my shield instead of... what? What in... oh, am I over the... where the hell? Am I back at the very starting? I am. That's not useful. That's not even remotely useful. Because there's not a ladder there. Right? Yeah. I mean, it's a shortcut to get back, but... it's not a shortcut to a place to go. Is this a chest I missed? No. This is a chest I missed. Come on, give me a big sword. That's also dexterity in it. What is that? Intelligence. Like a bow staff or something? Oh, it went right through. Hold on. Okay, so an illusory wall, even if you can't break it, it'll still go through. My sword's about to give it up. So, Should probably actually get something else equipped in here. What can I use, period? Yeah, I'll stick with that for dexterity. First, a basic longsword. School, not super useful exactly, but holy shit! Happy birthday to me. It's a bonfire. Oh, shortcut. It's flesh arts. Oh, man. All right. Now we're cooking. All right, well, let's open up the shortcut here before. Come on, doggy. I like these dogs a lot better than the demons or Dark Souls dogs. They're not cooperative. Places me two at once. Well, we got two for one. Camper up and see what we got above. Night. And other stuff. A lot of other stuff. Oh, are these the Stormites? He does look like Solaire. Shit, maybe I shouldn't have killed the other one. Alright, I'll leave him. Where'd the hide and sword from? So maybe they're hide knights. My sword is really about to give it up. Alright, well, one of the bosses that I do know from the very first previews of the game, I think the first gameplay trailer, is the guy in his chariot that just runs people over. And this weird subway tunnel here, combined with all those wheels on the way down, make me feel like I'm headed into that. Bonfire. God, this hole is huge. There are no comments or bloodstains. Is it Lower Undead Burg? What is this place? I'm not gonna activate the lever. Rough for treasure. Oh. These places seem like places where the floor is gonna give way. There's a long way down. Hope ahead. Oh, now all the messages. Bonfire left. Wait, so people were coming from this way? What the hell? How are they coming from this direction? Alright. This place is a goddamn puzzle. Gorgeous view. Yeah, we got people coming from what looks like the worst place on Earth, down in the sewers, to a huge fucking tower. With the High Knight here. And a destroyed bridge. Alright, in general, what the fuck is this place? Is it an island? Might be. Whatever it is, right on the water. There's an item over there. It's right on the water, just like the other place was. It's destroyed, just like the other place was. I guess everything is. This is much more. I suppose the other place was a fort. And this is too. There was a High Knight, or however it's pronounced, at both. What bosses said we had? We have a trio, and then we have whatever's in that tower. Back up to the bonfire. Can I? Alright, well, let's go peep in on that boss then. Let's go reset our bonfire and come back. Well, the fuck, I have to go all the way back around, don't I? How do I get back up? What can take me up? I suppose I can just teleport, it doesn't matter. That's lame. That's lame that I can just say that. Well, first things first, we'll go level up what we can. I'll check on this blacksmith and see. Is he still crazy?
I ought to flay.
He is still crazy. See if that lady has any more pharaoh stones to sell.
Is that a shop? Here, to see light. However...
Stupid, because she might have a pharaoh stone to sell.
And you? Lovely times, these are.
I have two, then. Alright, well, I'm gonna do a peek on the boss, and I think we'll call it. Death's Workshop, Service Quarters. So. This one, I guess. Just towards the crazy little people. What? How are you up? These sons of bitches. Are these ones that are... Still got this place that he's still suicided drop down. Let's do this. Where the fuck am I going? There. Right up here. So how do you get that? I Alright, no one's coming down, right? Life gems. Be wary of ranged battle. Try sniper spot. Fuck. See what we got in here. No boss. Raining assholes, apparently. So all the dragons are supposed to be dead. The Four Lords saw that. If that's not the case, then I don't know what's going on in this place. What? Treasure ahead. Yeah. Nope, get back up. This bonfire. Jesus. The wasting this is just to get out of the fucking bonfire. Bonfire. Yep. It's one SS just for start there. Thank you. Seriously? Particularly attached to these souls, so let's keep going a little bit. Let's see what we got. Is something to jump for? I don't know. It is something to jump for. Let's go for that. A giant hole in the ground, so I don't want to do it right now. Perfect. Behind. Regret. I don't get it. What is that? What the fuck is that? That is a goddamn monster. I am in heavy armor. Not enough damage on my part. Alright. Later.